This is what the Abbey tried to hide. This is what the Eyeless want to know about. I'm at the center of the Void itself. And you're not even some kind of horror I need to face down and fight. You're at my mercy. But you've always been at the mercy of bad people, haven't you? You said I had a choice. Well, I'm here to make it. You don't deserve this. No one deserves this. I won't let the world turn on someone suffering. Dowd? Why are you here? What are you?
Look at us. Trapped here. In eternity on a butcher's block. Waiting for the knife to fall. There's nothing left of me but this.
Dowd. I'm here. Look at me.
I know that name. I know you. There was blood. And masks and blades raised. Billy Lurk. I even remember when you hated me. And now you followed me into the Void itself. You brought the knife. I can't hurt him. There's nothing I can do. Only you can kill him. How long have I waited here?
Too long, old man.
There he is. The outsider. All this time dreaming in the Void. I wonder if he dreamed about this moment. Go finish it. End his miserable life.
He almost looks like he's in pain. Is this really what you want? Is this really what he deserves?
You know how this ends, Billy.
I found another way. The outsider lived and breathed once. He spent his days on the streets of some forgotten city. These cultists took everything away from him. Even his name. But I know what it is. His name is the Mark. Only the dead can read it. If we give that back to him, he'll be free. He'll live out the rest of his days as a man like any other.
The Mark? No. You're here to kill him. You can't ask me to do this, Billy. Not after everyone he's hurt. Not after everything we've done.
Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. He never lied to us about what we might become.
You know what I became. We looked down on Dunwall as if we owned it. As if we could drown it in blood. Wow. He knew we'd turn into monsters like him. He always knew. And Miss Billy, he can't do anything but harm.
I saw the cult who hurt him. He died once at their hands. Look at him. This wasn't his choice. He never asked for this power.
Let him end it. Put him out of his misery if you pity him. It's a better future than anything that might wait for him out there.
But does he have to die? Years ago, I did something terrible to you. I didn't deserve to live. But you let me walk away. You gave me a chance. Let him live, Dowd. Let him have the life he lost. Like you did for me.
When you left Dunwall, I hoped you could live a better life without me. That your future wouldn't be killing for coin until someone came to betray you. Forgiveness is a rare thing in this world, Billy. You're better than I was.
Thank you.
last time.
I can taste blood in my mouth. I can hear Doubt's voice in my ear. You have done something impossible.
We let you live. I can take you out of here.
These eyes were closed for centuries, and I saw everything. Bound here, I walked through the minds of generations. And now,
you're free. I can't take back what was done to you all those years ago. No more than I can take back what was done to me. But now you have a chance to be something new. To be something better. It must be strange knowing what you know. Seeing with old eyes all the secrets of the world. We've both seen the worst in people's hearts. But in the end, I gave Doubt peace. And maybe you can find some too. There's so much doubt. But there are some things I know are true. The Outsider is no more, and with that, the world will change in ways none of us can know. But the Void is still there, echoing just beyond what you can see. And there's no one left to say who will and won't be touched by its magic.
In the month of darkness, seasons destroyed, a ritual killing bound his spirit to the void. Eyes drained of color, the beggar no more, to become what the believers waited for. They set him outside, beyond the spheres, quiet as the night, long like the years. He opened his eyes, as black as a dream, trying to speak, his only words a scream. Release thy golden locks, Gloriana, let the warm summer breeze hold sway. Lie with me in bright sun, silken tresses undone, reap laurels of youth while ye may.
The meadow grass bent low and sweet beneath the marching soldiers' feet. Bugles called in the glen. and strong and brave. When he came back, she made no sound, but lies the night on broken ground, where oxrush blooms upon his grave.